this is the ward where me and my husband has been shifted. I have been detected with COVID-19 positive. We were not informed from the hospital. We came to know from the news channel and from a list published by the government every day in the morning and in the evening. So this is the ward where me and my husband are shifted. There is no one, no water, no drinking water, no attendant, no facility. If in case of emergency, the next reachable ward is like 2 minutes walking distance from here. I don't know if someone is there or not. There is a lot of mosquitoes as usual because all the windows are broken or open like this. And outside there are huge drains, and it is the backside of the hospital. This is Ronald Ross Fever Hospital. So if you are detected with corona positive and you are in this hospital, you will not get any treatment. I haven't got a single treatment till now for my disease, for my virus. And we are isolated here. So in case of emergency, if I have an emergency at night, so my husband has to run to the next ward and then bring someone and then inform the doctor. And I don't know if someone will come or not. This is the washroom. Because today, from today morning, I haven't seen any doctor. No one has visited us. No one has talked to us. No one has informed us anything. And these are open windows from where mosquitoes come. So it is actually a fever hospital. So if you don't have a fever also, you will get it once.
This is Venugopal Reddy. Kindly subscribe GNN YouTube channel.